What is up, you guys? I'm Chermix, and I was not planning on making this video, but someone on Twitter messaged me and said, hey, the Deadpool trailer 2, it's out. And I went, and I looked, and there it is, and the Deadpool trailer number 2 is out, is finally dropped, and I am so excited. I love the first Deadpool. I love the fact that parents got mad because they brought kids to it, and it was like rated R or something. That's hilarious. Anyway, hopefully this trailer is going to be awesome. This is only going to build on the hype. I hope, I don't know, do you think they'll have it out by the end of this year? Maybe, I don't know. Anyway, with that being said, let's begin. I can't wait.
Actually, that may have been me.
Oh, you're living the dreams, DP.
Yeah.
Devil may care attitude. Strong thighs. Beautiful girlfriend.
Wait a minute, was he wearing high heels? Was he wearing high heels? Did I see that correctly, or was I... Wait, look at that, wait. He is wearing high heels! And he rocks them.
Beautiful girlfriend.
Sorry.
Was that like an Easter egg, the high heels in it? Because if it was, I'm really glad I caught it.
I was rounding up all the gluten in the world and launching into space where it can't not hurt us ever again.
Kiss me like you miss me, Red.
What in the foxicle is this?
Oh, is this the bad guy? Oh, he looks sick.
It's Cable. I'm here for the kid.
What? The kid?
Move or die.
Ah! Wait, so is the bad guy a superhero? Because he looks like he's just like a military guy who was on a lot of juice for a long time, if you know what I mean.
Kids give us a chance to be better than we used to be. He needs you.
You're a lot smarter than I look. I ain't letting Cable kill this kid.
Look at that guy!
I can't do this alone.
Can you speak up? It's hard to hear you with that pity in your mouth.
What?
Form a super du-
I think I just spat on my screen. Wonderful.
Super f***ing group. You need him tough, morally flexible, and young enough to carry their own franchise for 10 to 12 years.
We will be known as...
And young enough to carry their own franchise for 10 to 12 years. Oh, that's a good joke right there. I like that one.
X-Force.
Isn't that a little derivative?
You're absolutely right. Now, let's go get our...
Gone.
Don't call it a comeback! I've been here for years. I'm rocking my beer. What the fuck does it feel? Making the tears.
I can't wait.
Tell me they got that in slow motion.
Doing the right thing is messy. But if you want to fight for what's right, sometimes you have to fight dirty.
Oh! I gotta censor that. What the frig? I never thought they would show that in a trailer.
And that is why Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is pure pornography.
Oh, God, I wish I finished college.
I can't wait!
Hype, plus plus.
They probably won't even make a 3.
Yeah, why would they? Stop at 2. You killed it.
May 18. What are we now? What are we now? January, February, March. We're in March, aren't we? We're in March, right? March, April, May. So we got around 2 months. I think a little bit under 2 months left. I can't wait. Oh, frig yeah. And this trailer makes it look sick, and I didn't even think they would show, like, some of the graphic stuff, which I'm obviously gonna have to censor, but, like, I can't wait for the actual movie. I can't wait. And I thought they wouldn't have it out till like, maybe the end of this year, maybe even next year sometime, but no, it's in not even 2 months. Anyway, I hope you guys like this. Let me know if you're excited. I'm freaking excited. Anyway, with that being said, if you like this, give it a thumbs up, possibly share with a friend. If you do, then subscribe to join the family. Also, make sure you go subscribe to 20th Century Fox. I'll see you guys next time.